She's like, oh, I have to. She's like, your Jewish grandfather said to. I was like, you don't have to listen to him. You have your choices. Your dad does not run your life. You run your life. And she's like, oh, he'll leave me $1 million if I do it. Because he was wealthy. Did he leave the $1 million, you think? No. He was a con artist. And for that, I hope he's in hell. And that's why, part of the reason, so that's why I trust issues with my mom. There.